Hudson Davis over the right side for a pickup of 9. Pottier over the left side, pickup of 6. Egley on the stop for the Grizzlies. That's good for a Tiger first down. Number 30, Pottier, over right tackle. Fox on the stop for the Grizzlies, pick up a 5. Second and 5 for Newberg. Pottier on the dive over the left side. Alvarez and Coburn on the stop for the Grizzlies. Third and 3 for the Tigers. Appalando over the right side, pickup of 1. Felix on the stop for the Grizzlies. Fourth. Tackled by Jarvis. Short of first down. Turnover on downs for the Tigers. First and 10 Grizzlies from their own 25. Gintner over right tackle for a pickup of 5. Stopped by Holly of the Tigers. Hoskinson's pass, complete over the right side to Washburn. Penalty flags on the play. Ineligible receiver downfield is the call on the Grizzlies.
Hoskinson's pass intended for Washburn falls incomplete. Stu Stroop on the stop for the Tigers. Third.
Hoskinson's pass intended for Johnson falls incomplete. Fourth down for the Grizzlies. Punt is down at the 30-yard line by 44, Derek Fox. First and 10, Newberg. Pottier up the middle for a 5-yard gain. Felix on the stop for the Grizzlies. Up over 9 yards. Egley on the stop for the Grizzlies. First down, Newberg. Hudson Davis on the end around. Stopped by Coburn of the Grizzlies after a pickup of 1 yard. Second and 9 for Newberg. Apolondo on the end around. Pick up a 5. Tackle made by Resendez of the Grizzlies. Kick is up. Kick is good. Your score, Newberg 7, McMinnville 0. Edie and Weeks back to return for the Grizzlies.
Tony Johnson returns out to the 22-yard line.
Third and short for the Grizzlies. Gintner over the right side. 77 O'Brien on the stop for the Tigers. Fourth and short. Justice on the run up the middle. Pick up of one. That's good for a Grizzly first down. Hoskinson up the middle for a 10-yard gain. Hoskinson's pass complete to Weeks of the Grizzlies for a gain of 8. Stroop on the stop for the Tigers. Third and 2 for McMinnville. Getting there on the right side for no gain. Evans. Hoskinson's pass complete to Weeks over the right side. Evans on the stop for the Tigers. That's good for a Grizzly first down. Gendron off right tackle down to the 30-yard line. Stop by number 4, Tarachi of the Tigers. 8-yard pickup. Second and 2 for the Grizzlies. Gintner over the left side for a gain of 1. Stopped on the play by 77 O'Brien of the Tigers. Hartzell's pass is in for number 5. Weeks falls incomplete. Ramos. Gintner off left tackle, stopped by Apolondo of the Tigers.
Kick is up. Kick is no good, just left.
Two guys in motion! That's illegal!
Two, Ron, two!
Bautier
Holiday over the left side, stopped by Justice of the Grizzlies. Signed for a pickup of 12. Washburn on the stomp for the... Pottier up the middle for a gain of 3. Davis on the left side for a pickup of 4. Pottier up the middle for a gain of 7. Justice on the stump for the Grizzlies. First down, Newberg. Durrell's pass complete to number 5, Holly over the right side. Hartzell on the stop for the Grizzlies. That's good for a new... Apolando up the middle, stopped by Upton of the Grizzlies after a gain of 1. Second. Pottier over the right side for a pickup of 6. Egley on the stop for McMinnville. Third and 3 for Newberg. Pottier follows the center up the middle. Pottier up the middle for a 5-yard gain. Pottier off left tackle, gain of 4. Edie on the stop for McMinnville. Third and 1 for the Tigers. Pottier over the right side for a gain of 5. Johnson on the stop for McMinnville. That's good for... Davis over the right side for a pickup of 6. Coburn on the stop for McMinnville. Pottier up the middle. Tackle made by Watson of the Grizzlies. Third and short for Newberg. Touchdown, Newberg. Pottier over the left side. Thank you. as kick is up. Kick is good. Your score, Newberg 14, McMinnville 0. Johnson on the return out to the 24-8. Baskinson's pass to the left side falls incomplete. Stroop broke the play. Second and 10 for McMinnville. Hoskinson on the keeper. 44 to Crosby on the stop for the Tigers. Timeout, Newberg. This is their second timeout of the half. Minor at halftime, entertainment would be the MHS Thriller Dance, followed by McMinnville High School Band performance. Evans on the stop. Tackle at the 38-yard line. That's good for a Grizzly first down. Hoskinson's pass. Hoskinson's pass intended for number 5, Pete Weeks, falls incomplete. Hoskinson's pass intended for number 5, Weeks, falls incomplete. Stroop on the pass breakup for the Tigers. Hoskinson tackled in the backfield. Vargas on the stop for the Tigers. Turnover on downs. First and 10. Newberg from the 38-yard line. Durrell's pass intended for all on the right side falls incomplete. Jump. Apollando over the right side for a gain of 4. Alvarez on the stop for the Grizzlies. That brings us to the end of the first half. Your score, Newburgh 14, McMinnville 0. Tony Johnson on the return out to the 20-yard line. Getting there up in the middle for a gain of two. Tapped by another 70 Vargas. Hoskinson's pass, intended for number 81. Washburn falls incomplete. Penalty flag on the play. Pass interference, Newburgh. Gintner over right tackle, tackled by the Tigers after a gain of one. Gintner off tackle, right for a gain of three. Hoskinson's pass intended for Weeks falls incomplete. Broken up by Taracci of the Tigers. Penalty flag on the play. Holding on the Grizzlies. That penalty is declined. Fourth down.
Taracci back to receive for Newburgh. McGraw on the return over the left side.
Penalty flags on the play. Delay of game, Newburgh. 5-yard penalty. First and 15. Second and long for Newburgh. Oh,
Pottier up the middle.
Durrell's pass complete to number five, Holly, over the left side. Pottier over the right side. Washburn on the stop. Third and short for Newberg. Pottier up in the middle for a gain of five. Down to the 7-yard line, tackled by the Grizzly defense. First and goal, Newberg. Davis over right tackle down to the 2-yard line. Coburn on the stop for the Grizzlies. Second and goal, Newberg. Pottier up the middle, stopped by Felix of the Grizzlies for no gain. Third and goal for the Tigers. Pottier over the left side for a Tigers touchdown. Crowley's kick is up. Kick is good. Your score, number 21, McMinnville 0. Help support Grant Knight tonight. Watch out for the...
Valdez kick goes out of bounds.
Hoskinson's pass complete to Washburn on the right side. Tarachi on the stop for the Tigers. That's good for a Grizzly first down. Gettner over the left side for a gain of one. 55. Pre-snap penalty. Dead ball. False start call on the Grizzlies. 5-yard penalty. Remains second down. Hoskinson's pass intended for number 9, Tony Johnson, intercepted by number 15, Ramos of the Tigers. Tackled by Johnson of the Grizzlies. Fautier over the right side. Durrell's pass intended for number 5, Holly. Ball's incomplete. Pass was broken up by number 13, Kirby Hartzell of the Grizzlies. Fourth down, Newberg. Woods back to return for the Grizzlies. Evans on to punt for the Tigers. Fair catch call by number 20, Braden Woods of the Grizzlies. Penalty flag on the play. Illegal procedure is the call on the Tigers. That penalty will be enforced from the fair catch point. Awesome. Gintner on the toss over the left side. That brings us to the end of the third quarter. Your score, Newberg 21, McMinnville 0. Chance for your delicious donut opportunity on this Friday evening. There are just a few left. Stop by for some special pricing and take a sweet, delicious treat with you. Special thanks to Domino's Pizza and Schwab Tire for their donations of post-game pizza and water to the Grizzlies football team. Thank you, Domino's Pizza and Schwab Tire, for your generous support. Hoskinson's pass intended for number 5, Weeks. Intercepted by 15, Ramos of the Tigers. It'll be Fautier off right tackle for a gain of 8. Watson on the stop for the Grizzlies. Second and 2 for the Tigers. Thank you. Potier over the right side for a gain of four. Durrell over the right side for a loss of two. Barnes on the stop for the Grizzlies. Second. Evans punt down at the 38-yard line. Penalty flag on the play. Illegal procedure call on Newberg. 5 yards will be added on at the end of the run. Justice pass intended to number 5, Weeks, falls incomplete. Second. Justice pass intended for Johnson over the right side, falls incomplete, penalty flags on the play. Washburn's punt goes out of the 23-yard line. First and 10, Newberg from their own 23. Holton over the right side, forced out of bounds. Holton on the reverse for a 4-yard gain. Heller on the stop. Up the middle, stopped by Barnes of the Grizzlies. Holton over the left side, tackled by Coburn of the Grizzlies. That's good for a Newberg. First down. Davis on the end around, tackled by the Grizzlies at the 48. Second and 13 for Newberg. Davis up the middle, Eckley on the stop for the Grizzlies. Fourth and three for... Hautier over the left side, stopped by Justice of the Grizzlies, short of the first down. Turnover on downs for the Tigers. First and 10 Grizzlies from their own 37. Justice pass completes to Weeks of the Grizzlies down to the 48-yard line. That's good for a Grizzly first down. Justice pass intended for Weeks falls incomplete. Justice pass intended for Johnson falls incomplete. Thank you. Justice pass intended for number two, Woods. Intercepted. Apolando around the right side. Johnson on the stop for the Grizzlies. Second and six for the Tigers. Montier up the middle, stopped by 54 Alvarez of the Grizzlies. That's good for a Tigers first down. Davis on the left side for a gain of five. Hartzell on the stump for the Grizzlies. Davis over the right side for a gain of six. Barnes on the stop for the Grizzlies. That's good for a Tigers. First down. Drella takes a knee for the Tigers. Terrell takes a knee for the Tigers. That is the end of the game tonight. Final score, 21, your Grizzlies, 0. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for coming out this evening. We hope you enjoyed your time. Make sure any personal belongings go home with you and help our custodial staff by taking any trash or recyclables and getting those into the proper receptacle on the way out.